Okay, baby dolls, it's your girl, Mo Diva, 38, and I am here with face chart number 13. I know I'm really cranking these looks out for you, and I just thought, you know, I wear makeup basically every day. I'm going to try to share as many of them with you as possible, makeup looks, that is. And so today I use this Marquinhos basically off the beaten path eyeshadow, and it's basically, it's going to look like it's silver on screen, but it's really a shimmery taupe color. Okay, so I use this all over the lid. Now, as my base, I rotate different bases, but today I'm using the e.l.f. eyeshadow primer. Comes in this tube here. Excuse my nails, I'm on my way to go get them done right now. But this is the primer, and it's just a really neutral shade. I just put that all over the lid, all the way up to the brow bone. And I, of course, smooth that out with my finger. And so, again, I put this all over the lid. And then to smooth out the edges of that color, I came in with CoverGirl. And this color is Sunwashed Plum. I love it. It is a matted kind of light purple, but it's dark enough that it gave me this definition here in the crease. Okay, so again, these CoverGirl shadows, you guys, are impeccable. Love them. Okay, for the highlight, I came in again with my melon color pigment. That's the highlight. Okay, for, let me come up closer. The eyeliner here. I got this liner by Milani, Black Magic. And I got this for like $2 at CVS because they have a sale going on right now. And ironically, this is called Black Magic, actually Pink Magic. And this is the liner. And this is what it looks like. There's that. And then on the other side of this is, I guess, the pink portion, and this has the glitter. I didn't use it, but these liners, you guys, if you do see them at your CVS, I would definitely pick them up. They are really good. Okay. I have on lashes. A lot of people are like, Monique, what type of lashes are you really loving right now? I'm loving these NYC lashes. I get them at the dollar store. And I will get back with you on exactly the name of the lashes. I have no idea, but this is what they look like. Okay. And last but not least, for my lips, I am using L'Oreal Hip Lip Gloss. And as you see, it has like a little bit of a purple undertone, right? But this is what it looks like. It comes in a package. The packaging looks as if this is a taupe color, but it's not. When you put it on, it gives you this iridescent purple. Okay? And for the blush, let's see, for the blush, again, I'm using my Jordana Coco. All right, and that, my dear ladies, is the look. Hope that you do like it. I love it. Remember that pretty is as pretty does, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.